a photograph in a CV or not. So there is no fixed answer to this. It depends on the candidate whether he wants to include or not. So even if you don't include it, it's completely fine. But suppose if you go ahead and include it in your CV, then this is how you should, some tips that you should follow. Have the photograph on the top right or the top left of your CV. Try to use a plain formal attire. It can be a blazer. It can be your a formal shirt with a tie. It can be a simple plain t-shirt. The background should be ideally sky blue or white. So the placement of the photograph should not be a forced one. Suppose if you're using a resume template and the template has no position for a photograph, then you can simply go and skip having your photograph in the CV. But suppose if you're going with a resume template which has a photograph, then it should be, you should not look as forced. So just keep that in mind. And the photograph should not be more than 6 months to 1 year old. So these are some small tips that you should keep in mind while you are deciding about having the photograph in your CV or not. So the contact details will be your primary email ID that is different from your obviously your official email ID. So it may be your Gmail or a Ymail ID, followed by a phone number which you're using for WhatsApp, because it has now become very imperative that sometimes if you're not able to answer a particular call from a recruiter, he immediately WhatsApps you and tells you that he has tried reaching out to you and you can get in touch with him again. Third thing will be your LinkedIn profile. After that, something like if you have your own website which you are using for blogging, or if you have your own website for your own personal work, you can definitely mention that website as a proof of the things that you do. Lastly, if you are managing your own Instagram channel, or if you're managing your own YouTube channel, do mention the links of your Instagram and YouTube channel. So these are the five things which are mandatory in your resume.